Hello, welcome back. If you're watching this, thank you. How's it going? We're moving to planet Siberius, so let's go. It's about 10:30 at night, and I have close neighbors, so I have to be a little bit quiet, but hopefully you guys enjoy. Why is this here? It's because it's too far away. Do I still get my eyes?
Yeah.
too easy. Okay, why did we... How did you say? Quick and easy. Whoa, where are we going? That took more health than I would have liked. Why? Don't fall. Let's go. Oh no! Don't worry, little buddy. I'll save you. Okay. Cool.
Come on, boy.
Too slow. Corporate lackey.
Cool. Why was that too quick? That was real quick.
You had us worried for a moment. Do you suppose we should stop him?
Not worth it. We got what we came for. Let's just get that little guy back to Mr. Fizzwidget.
Patrick? Spank?
Spank?
We've accomplished our mission, sir. The experiment is safe and in our possession.
Why, that's cutaneous! Absolutely munificent! You two are like a voluptuous team!
We were glad to assist, sir.
We just need coordinates to our next rendezvous point.
Of course. I'm on my way to give a tour of Megacorp's historical mining site. Here's a little pack talk on the fragility.
Megacorp Manufacturing and Mining. A tireless drum major leading the galaxy on its march of progress. Come to our desert mining facility and see why our most precious product is our history. When we first arrived, we found a planet completely overrun by rainforest. To better accommodate the local wildlife, we transformed this impassable jungle into an easily navigable desert. Ever the technological pioneer, Megacorp invented the automated management team, thereby eliminating costly upward mobility, and all the while making your life richer. Megacorp Manufacturing and Mining. Our march continues to the tune of progress and profitability. Call Investor Relations today.
Is that facility still operational, sir?
Wow, that sounds like a lot to think about.
We'll see you there.
Nice hat. Planet Tamora.
Hey, there's Mr. Fizzwidget.
There goes my ship. I better be getting another one sometime soon.
The debris on the landing pad.
Oh, yeah.
Don't worry about it, little fella. It's insured. So, do you have the delivery? Ridiculous.
Why does it sound like we're having a $20 exchange right now?
Back and relax, boys. How about a little lion music?
He did that on purpose.
Nah, he's just easily distracted.
Yeah, well.
Come on, let's see if we can find a way out of here.
Of course we're gonna find a way out of here. Okay, well, we're gonna act like that didn't happen, okay? Did it again. No way. Oh, come on. Insomniac, I give credit where credit is due. You guys really know how to make fun games. Thank you. Bye. You can get better wrenches.
Hold on. This one says, use rock to break glass to get wrench to break glass to get rock. Ooh, I love logic puzzles. Let's see if you break the glass, we've solved it.
Your wrench now does more damage.
But, Insomniac, you're missing something. So satisfying to watch that happen. Could have just now.
Watch this.
TV's just randomly here.
Oh no. Good thing that wasn't Little Susie.
Oh no,
here
if it was Little Susie.
Testing facility, we make sure the products you buy are safe for you and your family. These are just a few of the products we've rejected to help keep you safe. The Tiny Tot Slingshot, the Nuclear Mousetrap, Self-Wedgifying Underwear, and the Long Ninjas.
Yes, the Long Ninjas! That needs to be a thing so bad.
Say a little thank you.
God, the Long Ninjas need to be such a thing. Fucking Long Gnomes. Oh my god, that would be so
weird. What does a testing facility have to do with galactic danger? I am unsure. However, I believe we should investigate that location.
Well, we're gonna need a new ship.
Well. Oh yeah, there's so much mining on this world. That's gonna be a ridiculous video, but I'm probably gonna do it. Alright, let's go get a new ship. Wait, I have to find the crystals just for him to do this for the new ship. Oh.
Hello, sir.
Hey, that's my ship.
Possession is an illusion. Do not all things belong to the cosmos?
Yes.
No, that's definitely mine.
This vessel suffers from wounded Chai. Only the power of the crystals can help to heal it.
Crystals, sir?
Crystals? Like those found in the desert? Beyond. Oh.
Well, we don't have any better ideas. Let's go grab a few crystals.
Okay. Just for good measure. What's in here first? Oh, this is a checkpoint. So do I have two ways I can go? I have two ways I can go. Do anything with this? Oh my god, I should have been. I'm breaking all of your valuable things. Don't worry about it. I don't think you, sir, really care, because all things belong to the cosmos, which is actually a pretty accurate statement to begin with. Regardless of what you say, that's a pretty accurate statement. Alright, well, I'm gonna leave this episode here. Thank you for watching. If you stuck around, when we come back, I will go figure out what that question mark is, and then we're gonna have to clear out this zone. This is gonna be a full episode on its own, probably. But thank you for watching. Have a good day. Have a good night. And goodbye.